Dr. Carter said to me, and Dr. Carter had a tear in his eye. I could tell he felt for me. And he said, son, I'm sorry to say you're not going to box again. And I looked at him. I said, no, Dr. Carter, you're wrong. I am going to box again. I said, you don't understand what kind of man I am.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's the former lightweight champion of the world.
Don't howl when you see me, I'm on the guest list.
Show no mercy, BK.